And this is the online classes of your school, that is Gyanniketan School. In this video, we are going to study about proven numerals. This is for class 5 and this is your mathematics class. And in this video, we are going to discuss about Roman numerals. So there are 7 basic symbols to write any Roman numerals. Okay? We can write any Roman numerals from these symbols. Only there are 7 basic symbols to write any Roman numerals. First is I stands for 1, V stands for 5, X stands for 10, L stands for 50, C stands for 100, D stands for 500, and M stands for 1000. This is your M. So this is the 7 basic symbols from which you can write any numerals number by using this basic symbols. However, notice in Roman numerals there are no symbol for zero. Remember this. In Roman numerals there are no symbol for zero. Means there are no symbols for zero in our Roman numerals. We cannot denote zero by Roman symbols. Now next is some basic rules to write any Roman numerals. How we write any Roman numerals? So there are some basic rules to write any Roman numerals. First is repetition of Roman numerals means addition. Okay, repetition of Roman numerals means what? Roman numerals are repeated means addition. If any Roman numerals are repeated, then what we have to do? We will add. Example first is I. So I is repeated twice here. So I means 1. So 1 plus 1 is 3. X is repeated 3 times here. X, what is the symbol of X? 10. 10 plus 10 plus 10. That is our 30. So first rule is repetition of Roman numerals means addition. If any Roman numerals are repeated, then we have to simply add the Roman numerals. Next is a smaller numeral written to the right of a larger numeral is always added to a larger number. Next rule is if any smaller number written to the right of the larger number. Look, example, V stands for 5 and I stands for 1. So I is smaller and I is written to the right of V. V is larger and I is smaller. So in the case of a smaller numeral is written at the right of the larger numeral. Then what we have to do? Simply we have to add. V stands for 5, I stands for 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. LXX, L means 50. Already I have told here, L stands for 50. So LXX, L stands for 50 and XX is the smaller numeral and it is written to the right of the larger numeral. L, right of the larger numeral. So simply we have to add the values of this Roman numeral. L is 50, X is 10, X is 10. 50 plus 10 plus 10 is 70. So this is our second rule. Next rule is a smaller numeral written to the left of the larger numeral is always subtracted from the larger number. Look, here it is right and here it is left. In the case of right, you have to simply add, and in case of left, written to the left of the larger numeral, then what we have to do? Subtract. Subtract. Okay, subtract from the larger numeral. Example IV. I is smaller than V and it is written to the left of the larger numeral. So V stands for 5. V stands for 5. I stands for 1. 5 minus 1 is 4. Next example, XC. X is written to the left of the larger numeral. C stands for 100. X stands for 10. So 100 minus 10 is equals to 90. XC stands for 90. Value of X is 90. Next rule, when a smaller numeral is placed between two larger numerals, then it is always subtracted from the larger number. Next rule is a smaller number is placed between two larger numbers. Look from the example, understand from the example. I is the smaller, okay, and written to the and placed between the two larger numbers. X is also greater than I, and V is also greater than I is also greater than I. So I is the smallest cell. So in this case, what we have to do? It is always subtracted from the larger number. So what the number is following I? V. I is following V. The value of X is 10. And IV. IV means 5 minus 1. 10 plus 5 minus 1 is 40. So the number, the smallest number which are following the next to it, simply we have to subtract that number. Subtract that number from and after that we have to add. So 10 plus 10 minus 1 is 19. Okay, there are some cautions. We cannot write anything in the Roman numerals as we can. Some cautions are there, some notes are there, and these points we have to keep in mind while writing any Roman numerals. First is V and D are never subtracted. Means what? Subtracted means what? Subtracted, this is the subtraction, case of subtraction. Subtraction means what? Left. Means these Roman numerals, V, L and D, will never go to the left of the larger number. Subtractions are over there, left of the larger number. Means smaller is placed between, placed left to the larger numbers. So V and D, we cannot write VC. We cannot write VC. We cannot write VX. V is smaller, X is larger. So, and if smaller is written to the left of the larger, then what we have to do? Simply we have to subtract. So, this cannot be this. We have to keep in mind that this cannot be written. V, L and D are never subtracted. Means V, L and D never come left to the larger numbers. Next is I can be subtracted from V and X. V and X only. Okay. Like we can write IV. We can write IX. Okay, not IC, not ID. This is wrong. I can be subtracted from only V and X. Next is X can be subtracted from L and C. Means we can write XL, XC. This is our right. We cannot write XD. Okay, we cannot write XM. X can be written. X can be written to the left of L and C only. Next is, no Roman numerals can be repeated more than 3 times. First rule. First rule here, what we have studied, repetition of Roman numerals means addition. Okay? Repetition of Roman numeral means addition. And here, this caution is related to this. No Roman numerals can be repeated more than 3 times. Okay? Repetition, we cannot repeat any Roman numerals more than 3 times. We can write III, we can write XXX, we can write CCC, but we cannot write SCCCC. This is wrong. We cannot repeat any Roman numerals more than 3 times. So, this caution is related to your first rule. Next is only I, X and C. I, X, C and M can be repeated. V, L and D are not repeated. Means what? I, X, C and M. These Roman numerals can be repeated, but V, L and D are not repeated. Means we cannot write VV, we cannot write LLL. These Roman numerals are wrong. I, X, C and M, we can write II, we can write XX, X, we can write CCC, but not more than 3 times. So any Roman numerals can be repeated, cannot be repeated more than 3 times. And which Roman numerals can be repeated more than 3 times? I, X, C and M, V, L and D are never repeated. So this is all about your Roman numerals. This is the basic rules you have to keep in mind and the symbols you have to keep in mind while solving any questions. So this is all about Roman numerals. Thank you.